Emissary. saw that quite the top there.
And on Earth, the original Mudball.
Drop some of that. I'm hurting just watching you.
That's fucking creepy. I just fell off, dickhead.
I ain't never getting used to it.
Do you understand now why I asked you to come here? The artifacts unlocked the secret of interstellar travel at the cost of Earth.
An easy trade, honestly. Why have one world when you can have all the settled systems?
Billions of graves and a lost planet might beg to differ.
Don't you see? The power of the artifact forced humanity to the stars. They didn't get to make a choice. How many would have chosen Earth? What gave Victor Isa the right to choose for them?
You see the hypocrisy in what the Emissary is saying, right? They don't want to rob people of their free will, but then they steal the artifacts for themselves.
In the wrong hands, the power of the artifacts can make anyone a tyrant. That's why we watch over them. The only thing you're watching out for is yourself.
You are so wrapped up in your arcane war, you're oblivious to the cost you're making the rest of us pay.
Don't be a fool. The Emissary and I may have our differences, but you do not want to give us a common enemy.
For once, he's right. Don't do this. We can collect the final pieces together.
I think you need us a hell of a lot more than we need you bastards.
Well, look at that. The Emissary just became my new best friend.
You've made your choice. When you're ready, the Hunter and I will be at the Buried Temple. That's where we'll settle things.
Meaning, we'll kill you. But hey, at least we'll wait. The final round doesn't start until there's only one artifact left to gather. And if I'm not mistaken, Constellation has one or two to go.
Sure, just keep grabbing everything. What could go wrong?
I'm just gonna do a quick session right now before I book it off. Pretty cool. Yeah, it's good. Compare that. I was going to start with the Emissary, but I don't know if I just figured out. Do you know? Both. I think they do it, Derek.